In this video, I'm going to show you how to install Disqus on WordPress. Make sure you have a self-hosted WordPress.org site. This tutorial is not for sites that are hosted on WordPress.com. So here's my blog. I'm going to be replacing the default WordPress comments with Disqus. To get started, you'll need to first create a Disqus account and register your site. Start by going to Disqus.com and click Get Started. On the sign up page, create your account. Select I want to install Disqus on my site. Enter your website's name. This creates a unique URL for accessing the Disqus settings and moderation tools for your site. The part before Disqus.com is your short name, which we will be using later. Next up, select the plan that's best for you. Let's select the Plus Free plan. Here's a list of publishing platforms where you can install Disqus. When you click the WordPress logo at the top, you will find step-by-step instructions on installing the plugin. Let's do that next. We're now in the WordPress admin. In this step, we're going to download and install the Disqus WordPress plugin. So starting from the left sidebar, head to Plugins, Add New, search for Disqus. It should be the first result you find. We'll be installing the latest 3.0 version. The plugin is now installed, so let's activate it. From the left sidebar, let's go to the new Disqus plugin settings page. There are two ways you can install Disqus using the plugin, manual and automatic installation. Manual installation is generally faster, while automatic installation is easier if you like to use comment syncing or import your existing WordPress comments. I'm going to show you the manual method first. When installing Disqus manually, you will need your site's short name, which you created earlier when registering your site. You can find it by heading over to your Disqus admin, click on Settings, select your site, and you should find your short name near the top of the page. Head back now to your Disqus plugin settings in WordPress. In the Site Configuration tab, unlock the form fields first by clicking the lock icon at the very bottom. From there, enter your short name you copied from the previous step. And that's it, you're done. Finally, let's take a look at automatic installation. If you'd like to use comment syncing, which lets you back up comments to your WordPress database, automatic installation makes that easy to do by creating the API application that is required for enabling the feature. To get started, answer the questions in the prompt, copy the installation token, then head over to the WordPress installation page. Select your site, paste the token in the field, and click Install. You should see a confirmation message letting you know that installation was successful. Okay, so let's check out Disqus on our site. Looks like everything is set up correctly. Go ahead and post a comment if you like. I hope you found this tutorial helpful, and thanks for watching.